and rice. So let's begin. So I'm going to add a few tablespoons of sunflower oil. So I have 3 eggs, a pinch of salt, and some cracked pepper. Just going to mix this. I'm just going to lower the heat, and I'm going to be using, if you've got any leftover rice from previously, you can add that, or you can boil some rice. So I'm just using some leftover rice. I'm going to now add some spring onions. We're going to now raise the heat on a medium. Just going to keep stirring this. I'm going to add some soy sauce. And I just mix that in. This is now nearly ready. I'm going to now remove this from the heat. So here we go, a very simple and easy egg fried rice. Hope you guys give it a try, and thanks guys for watching.